Mystery Mike, thank y'all for tuning in. Alrighty, I want to talk a little bit about my Mossberg 500. I got this back about, maybe 8 years or so. I got it at a Black Friday sale at Dick's, and I can't remember exactly what I paid for it, but it was really a good deal. I remember waiting in line, couldn't wait to get it. The next day, sighted it on in, and then I went hunting. But on this gun, I'm going to be using this year right now. It still has on the field barrel, and I'm going to leave that on for a little bit more. I'm going to leave that on for another week or so right before shotgun season, because I might go ahead and do some skeet shooting if I get time. But anyway, this gun's a very nice gun. Okay, the chamber is open, but I'm still going to double check, make sure nothing's in the tube. Okay, I can see nothing's in there. And I also got the chamber open, but I always like to... And there's a little trigger right here on the side. See that little trigger right there? See that? You push that in. That's really nice to have the ventilated rib like that. This is your safety right here. Off. One right there in the back. And I like that because it's easy to get to. And if you want to double check them, you know, every now and then to make sure the safety's on, you can easily look down and see it. It's right there. It's a very good, reliable shotgun, just like the Remington 870. I tell you, between the 870 and this gun here, I tell you, they're really two nice guns. When I take off the barrel here, you just untighten this right here, and you gotta watch it. This can really get tight to where it's almost unbearable to get off. It tightens up really easy. But if you unloosen that, this barrel comes off. Now another thing I want to point out, it's got a nice fancy gold trigger. And overall, it's a very nice looking gun. It also comes with the recoil pad. A lot of shotguns now come with that, but years ago they didn't. But most of them, I think, come with it. But anyway, yeah, it's a really a nice shotgun. I like it a lot, I really do. And for the money, you can't beat it. And then, this is the slug barrel. And it came with that scope. I mean, it's no K-scope. Here's the slug barrel. And it's no K-scope, it's a 4-power set scope. This is a pretty daggone accurate shotgun, and what I shoot through it, and it seems to do good for me, is the light field. And this is what I shoot through it. The light field slugs, they seem to do the best for me. So that's what I use, and they're pretty expensive. And it's a pretty accurate gun. And like I say, for the money, I recommend it. And these are two of my favorite shotguns. It's the 870 and the 500 Mossberg. I really like them. So I'll just show you one more look. Once again, this is just the field barrel. Once again, this is, once placement of the lated rib. Two sights on the barrel, one halfway and one at the end. Gold trigger. And like I said, two different cheek pads. This one here is for the field barrel, and then you get another one which is larger for the slug barrel. Nice shotgun, really like it. My son has one and his friend has one, and we're all happy with them. So they're really a nice gun. If you don't have one and you're thinking about getting one, you won't be sorry. Alrighty, I guess that's about it. I hope everybody's getting hyped up for deer season. I know I am. One more thing I'd like to say. This here is a little bit more heavier than the 870. So when it kicks, I mean, the few more pounds heavier it is might help on the kick. It might not kick as much, but it's just a tad heavier, just a little bit. So I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed showing you all. And I thank everybody for watching.